look at the big campaign promises of Trump. He's going to bring our jobs back, he's going to build a wall, and he's going to kick the hell out of ISIS. They're kind of reflected in this. More money for the Defense Department, more money for Homeland Security, which includes the border and the beginnings of a wall, more money for veterans, because he talked about veterans a lot during the campaign. And basically that's it. And the other cuts are probably not going to happen, because if you read Art of the Deal, you always ask for more at the beginning. And Trump actually at the it was at the No Labels conference in New Hampshire when he went up there to talk to No Labels. Someone asked him, got up in the audience and very earnestly asked him, "Well, Mr. Trump, do you think you're really capable of compromising with people who you disagree with?" And he said, "Yeah, I have no problem with compromise. You ask for three times what you want, and then you make a deal."
Yeah, right.
There you go.